Welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa.
Hi guys, our latest will be about EFF. Apparently they are planning to march to Phoenix, KZN. Let's follow up on that. Following racial tension in KZN, particularly in Phoenix, where a lot of people lost their lives following unrest and looting in the past month, EFF is planning to march to that area to deliver memorandum of demands. Their march will take place on the 5th of August, the Thursday, the 5th of August, in Phoenix, KZN. Due to COVID restrictions, it seems like only KZN region will attend. Last month, it was reported that several number of people passed away in that area and many believed to have been killed, allegedly, by the Indian community. EFF will be on the ground on Thursday to follow up on this issue. We are not sure as to whether the leadership will also be there or it will only be the KZN leadership. That will be all from my side. Please do leave your comments down below to let us know of your take regarding this. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again next time. Bye.